I wish I knew who my real dad was. I only have a mom.
I can help you find your mother.
Who are you?
I'm Harry Harlow, private investigator.
Where did you come from?
Don't you worry about that, miss. I can help you.
Gee, thanks, mister.
So, what do you think your dad would look like?
I think he would be really tall, with brown hair and blue eyes.
Anything else?
Well, I don't know. I've never met him.
Now, do you have a birth certificate?
Yes, I do. It's right here.
That's weird. Now, it says that your dad's name is Jacob Stork. That's funny. I know a guy named Jacob Stork.
Maybe he's my dad.
It couldn't be him. He never lived in this area until now.
Maybe we could ask him anyways?
I don't know. He wasn't a very nice man. And you're such a nice girl, he couldn't be your father.
Then let's examine the other possibilities.
Hello, ma'am. Have you seen this girl's father anywhere?
No, I'm sorry. I've never seen this girl before.
Well, thank you anyways, ma'am. You've been a great help.
I'm never gonna find my father.
I think I know who he is. You used to live in Nebraska, right?
Yes, how did you know that?
Why, you were my neighbor.
Oh, yeah.
Your dad's name was Jacob. In fact, you look a lot like this man right here.
What are you talking about? He's helping me find my dad.
I couldn't be her father. I've only just met this girl.
Where did you say you used to live?
I didn't say.
Well, where did you live?
You talk.
Aw, darn. You would make a great father. You're very comforting and nice to me.
Aw, I'm sorry. I can't be your father. I don't got the same DNA as you.
Let's get you both tested for DNA, then.
Swab your mouth with the cells which we can examine the DNA from.
Okay.
What about me?
I'll be there in a moment.
Oh. I don't know. I want to know who my father is so badly. I've always wondered about this.
Well, we will find out if there is your father shortly.
I can't be her father. Her dad's name is Jacob.
Did you ever have a name change?
Nope. I've always been Harry Harlow.
So you guys can come back in 2 days for the results.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Let's go to the park.
I don't know. Looks like it's going to rain.
Don't worry so much.
Let's go. That was so fun.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Can I have another hug?
I guess. Oh, what's food?
I do!
So do I.
My treat!
Yeah.
You are welcome.
Thank you, everyone who likes hamburgers.
I'm glad you like the hamburger.
Can I have another hug?
Sure.
Results of the DNA test for you.
It won't be me. It couldn't have been me.
I hope it's you!
In case of 18-year-old Alicia Fueling, Harry, you are the father!
Yay!
It's a girl!
Alright, I am your dad. But I am in witness protection program and I couldn't just tell you. Figure it out by yourself. My young Padawan learner.
Aw, father and daughter are reunited.
I am so happy right now, I could just hug you.
Come here, daughter.
Thank you. Do you think you're king of the hood? What?
Yeah, I do.
Deep in the jungles of Vietnam, there lived a lonely Jewish hermit and Jamie.
Hold on, I'm working on it.
She's swinging so high.
Yay, this is fun!
Try it by yourself for now.
Okay, me!
We're done.